What's happening, guys? Welcome back to another video. Hopefully you're all doing well today as always, and today I'm going to be reacting to Seth Rollins' greatest moments. Now, why would I be reacting to Seth Rollins' greatest moments? Simply because, as of right now, Seth Rollins just isn't a very likable guy. Like, in real life, I'm sure he is, probably, maybe. But, like, as of this current date and time, Seth Rollins is just on everyone's bad side, simply because he is just so overpushed. He just will never lose, and he's had that Universal Championship on him for a good while now, and it's about time we move on. Obviously, Hell in a Cell was a few nights ago, and it's safe to say that the people were not happy that Seth Rollins kept on to that championship and Bray Wyatt did not get it. And obviously the way the match ended, it was all just a flipping disaster. So why am I reacting to Seth Rollins when Seth Rollins is not very likable as of right now? Well, that's because I want to just get the good side of Seth Rollins again, you know? I want to make a video and we can all watch the good Seth Rollins times. It's all that we don't want him here anymore. We want him here. He's a very, very talented guy. One of the best wrestlers out there. But it's about time he lets go of that Universal Championship and gets out of the main event picture. Anyway, let's get right into the reaction. Let's see some greatest moments from Seth Rollins, the man, the myth, the legend. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy this one. And if you do, then make sure you slap a like on the video for me. Subscribe to the channel if you want to stick around and see more wrestling reactions. But for now, let's see Seth Rollins' greatest moments. Here we go. So, he was the first ever NXT champion back in 2012. God, that was so long ago. Yeah, and he went against Jinder Mahal. But I wonder what, like, finisher he used for this. I don't know. I have seen this clip before, I think. Or no, I think I've just seen the pinfall. But there's a buckle bomb. Alright, off the ropes, nice. And he's going for the... What, he hit the stomp? From standing up? What? And that's how he won? He literally hit the stomp from a standing Jinder Mahal. That is crazy. How did he get the hide on that? Oh no, that championship though was... Yeah, that was pretty terrible. That is not good. But nevertheless, Seth Rollins was the first ever NXT champion, so fair play. What's that theme song? It's like a BTEC version of his one nowadays. So Hounds of Justice arrive yet again in 2012. This was the debut of the Shield then. Here's big man like Ryback. Oh! So everyone would have been like, who are these guys? What are they doing? Like, security, get them out of here. Look at them. They're just going mad. Their outfits as well were like so much worse. But this was like a historic moment in WWE. One of the greatest factions of all time. Making their debut. Rip the Shield. Dean Ambrose is long gone now. So Ryback was our main target. And they're going to put him through the table. Dean Ambrose! Seth Rollins! Oh my god! This is what they're doing. They're sending a message to the main roster. And they're going to put Ryback through here. With a triple powerbomb, and that was the first time they used that move, and that was like their main move as a team. The triple powerbomb, yeah. Taking down Team Hell No. Oh, teamwork at its finest. Now, how is this one gonna play out? Oh, yeah, Seth's gonna. Wait, what is he gonna do? Hit him with a knee? Oh! That was a very interesting move. And that was for the win. Oh my god. It's crazy as well to think of all of them as heels. Since Roman Reigns, especially nowadays, is like the biggest babyface there is. Look at them old tag team championships as well. They're not too bad. And Dean Ambrose had a championship as well. Oh my god. Right, Money in the Bank. Okay, so this is when Seth won it, obviously in 2014. Dean Ambrose is in this match, but Kane has got control here. Going to set him up for a tombstone. Ooh!
Tombstone pile driver to Ambrose. What do you mean,
Hear the boos. Hear the boos. Look at them eyes. Them demonic eyes. Right, come on, Seth. He is allowing you to capture the gold. That gold Money in the Bank briefcase is like way better than the one they have nowadays, the green one. I mean, that would be a very bad way to end the match as a fan. Like, I'm sure a lot of you guys were watching this live and you were like, seriously? Like, this video is meant to showcase the good times with Seth Rollins, but he was a heel at some point, so we've got to see his heel moments. Oh, hang on a second, this is like 100% the greatest moment, the cash-in. WrestleMania as well. The perfect place to do this. Interrupting the main event. He's cashing in. Let's go. Let's go. I actually imagine the feeling of being him. Just interrupting that main event. Taking the spotlight. Let's go. Taking out Roman Reigns. Focusing on Brocky boy. Come on. Curb stomp that lunchbox head. Come on. Boom. But he did end up pinning Roman Reigns, yeah. Obviously, I mean, we can't have Brock Lesnar looking weak. Can't have him losing a match. That is unheard of. Oh, he got picked up for the F5. Oh! Alright, and then comes the curb stomp. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at their reactions. Yo, that could be my thumbnails. And he was a heel then, but people didn't care about that. They were loving that. Double champion now. Oh yeah, I've seen this. So this guy, like this celebrity, John Stewart, screwed over John Cena. Now look at this pedigree. Ooh, okay. Look pretty good on the chair. And of course, since it's a chair, John Cena will get pinned. The referee's coming in. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Rollins has won so many matches just by cheating, you know? I mean, he had Kane helping him at one point. It's not his fault. He didn't directly cheat. He had someone else to cheat for him, technically. Kane, John Stewart. John Stewart. Who else, though? I don't know. But yeah, man, he captured both the WWE title and the United States title. That is crazy. Like, when do you ever see someone holding two championships at once? That is so cool. I mean, it's a shame that the WWE one was upside down for that shot, but it's all good. Right, we got, close call trips. Oh, and there she goes. Oh God, he is gonna be fuming. Come on, turn around. Get him. Come on, get him. And, oh, he gets straight into the pedigree. No way. Don't beat him with his own move. He did as well, didn't he? Oh my days. Oh, that is hard. Oh no. That is tough. Triple H lost at WrestleMania to his own move. Oh my days. I love that attire though, that gold attire from Seth Rollins. Looking amazing. Right, now we got... Oh, the tag team. Must be a tag team title match. There's a knee. Ambrose. Dirty Deeds! It's always going to be such an amazing feeling to see the Shield win the tag team titles. It's probably happened so many times. Just to watch Dean Ambrose in WWE is crazy now. Oh, so it's the Raw tag team titles, yeah. Nice.
Who said anything about rumors?
The Shield, right again. Oh, is this our retirement? The reunion? Oh, that pop. Imagine if he returned in this day and age from AEW. That'd be so strange. It would never happen, like, because they're now rivals, but that'd be so strange. So good, though. And now, where is the man himself? The man of the hour. The one we're all talking about today. Seth freaking Rollins. There it is. It is. I mean, it's a shame they've actually had a lot of reunions, so it kind of like killed the hype. But when you see the Shield reunite, like, it's gotta be special. But it's like the whole Fastlane thing this year ruined it. They had a match at Fastlane, that was like their last match, and they had another one, or so. I don't know. Crazy. Look at this. Surrounding the ring. I mean, it's 4-on-3, come on guys, you can do that. Oh no, Miz is pacing the scene. Of course the Miz is out. The brawl is underway though. Come on, Sheamus, you can do this. Oh. I mean, look at the Miz just hanging back, watching the action. Look at the teamwork here, Superman punch. You'll have to see it. Oh, Cesaro fighting back, and oh, there's another one, and Dean Ambrose comes back from that thing he does. Off the ropes, a big knee to Sheamus. Teamwork at its finest. Unreal. The Intercontinental Champion now. So last year's WrestleMania, he won the IC Championship. Look at this setup, getting hyped up for the stomp. There it is. Go for the pin. You've got him. 100%. Easy stuff. I love that whole WrestleMania design. That looks really cool. The whole theme of it, you know, the stage and everything. That looks so beautiful. So he actually went from that year winning the IC Championship to the Universal Championship the next year. One more time with the Shield though, back in March, Dean Ambrose. This was like just before he left. Yeah, so this was a reunion that was like, it was good to see, but it was a bit strange since Dean Ambrose like turned heel like fairly recently. Now it's decision time. Will he join back? Even though the Shield made him weak? Dean Ambrose is like that. He's like the odd one out, you know what I mean? Compared to the other two. But come on, man. Get the fist in there. Get the fist in there. That sounds a bit weird. I'm gonna pull back out. Okay. Come on! Come on! Yeah! I mean, it's a cool moment, yeah. But it was a bit strange. And that team as well. Oh, I hated watching them three every week. Oh my god, man. Bad times. It's like they would fight the Shield all the time. But that is where it's going to end for Seth Rollins' greatest moments. Was there not something else after that? Wait, they had wrestling. Oh, this was uploaded in May. Wait, what? This was uploaded in May 2019. So that means WrestleMania was in April, which means they could have had his Universal title win in this video, but they didn't for some reason. I'm not too sure why. Anyway, that is it for my reaction today. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this one. And if you did, then make sure you drop a like on the video for me. Subscribe down below if you want to stick around and see more videos from Scott Vance live in the action and live in the flesh. Thank you all so very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.